kids want me to tell you where Slash lives?
Please, sir, it's very important.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, kids.
But we have a big deal with EA Sports that depends on it.
Come on! Kids write to Slash every day, but it all just goes into this big pile over here. The reason I can't tell you where Slash lives is because he don't live nowhere. Don't you ever wonder how Slash can be all those places at the same time? It's because he's made up.
Don't spoil it for the kids, Marty. It's up to parents to decide when to tell their children Slash ain't real.
Hello?
Dad, is Slash real or make-believe?
Oh, dear. Clyde's asking about Slash.
Ooh, well, the day had to come.
Clyde, the truth is, Slash isn't a person. He's more like a feeling in your heart, you know?
Slash isn't real. Get out of here.
Clyde, sometimes people like to pretend with make-believe characters. He's not really a lie. He's like a...
He's like love. People all over the world dress up like Slash and have different names for Slash. The Dutch call him Wunderslash.
He's made up and people dress like him and pretend to be him to their kids.
Your mother's Dutch, you know, Clyde. How did that old folk song go, honey?
Wunderslash kapunchka, Spieler in mein...